Faith. She's very intelligent.
Smart. You can see it from the post eh. Makikita mo na malalim yung tao. And alam mo na pag in-offer mo sa kanya, talagang pinag-aaralan niya. Hindi basta-basta ka na lang. So, alam mo na ma-appreciate na talaga yung product. Maintindihan niya. So, yun yung nagustuhan natin sa kanya.
So, lotion tsaka sabon yung ano, marami pa bang products ng Relumins?
Yes, we have creams for the face, and then we have other soaps. Actually, we have supplements also, but meron may mga kaso papers. So, hopefully soon, magkaroon tayong product launching for that.
Saan nagsimula itong Relumins?
Actually, Relumins is from USA, kinukuha siya ng mother, head office namin, Flawless Beauty in US.
Okay.
So, para sa lahat sa New Jersey, si Flawless Beauty siya yung nagkuha ng kay Relumins. And then, dinala niya sa Philippines since Miss Anne is also here, sister-in-law siya niya nung aming founder sa US. So, gusto niyang and also try the product. Talagang napatunayan yung effective. So, gusto namin share sa lahat. We know na maraming products sa market.
Yes,
but Relumins, given na ano siya, mataas talaga yung mga concentration sa active ingredients, so it will really help your skin to become ano, brighter, younger, and healthier.
Available na to sa market?
Right now, we have an online store and yung negotiations sa Mercury Drug, Watson's, and other pharmacies is ongoing. So,
kumusta yung price niya as compared sa mga ganito rin produkto?
Very competitive yung price natin. The lotion is 350 pesos, it's 310 ml, so it lasts. Siguro mga ano yan, 2 to 3 months, depending na rin sa frequency. Kasi we also have a night lotion eh. And then the soap is 350.
Night lotion?
Yes. This one is an all-in-one day lotion.
Okay.
Pero meron kaming night lotion. Why
night lotion? Yung night lotion?
More ano yan, kapag night lotion, mas concentrated.
Okay.
So, para mas maging moisturized yung skin. We know na kapag natutulog tayo, dyan yung mas, ano yun, mas mabilis mag-repair yung body. So, kailangan mas concentrated yung active ingredients mo. I-absorb niya lahat, mas mabilis. Mas maganda yung skin niya. So, the day lotion is more sun protection, anti-aging.
Ikaw, Kylie, paggamit mo, ano yung effect sa'yo nung lotion?
Well, unang-una gusto ko yung amoy niya. It's the first. And yun na nga, nakakabata, and it makes my skin softer. Kahit naman ganito yung balat ko, it needs moisturization din, kasi nagda-dry din yung balat ko.
Para pag inaagot-agot ka ng lalaki, makinis yung balat ko.
No comment.
Ha? Ano na yung comment agad ha? Mamaya. Hindi, ano mo feeling mo na ikaw yata ang first endorser ng ano? How do you feel about it?
It's an honor, thank you po. And I like the way you chose your endorser. Thank you for napansin niyo po. thank you.
Parang dairy ka na yata dito, Kylie. Parang...
Bearing back. Ngayon, sexy back.
Meron kayo ka lang nagpa-picture ng ganyan, di ba? Na lumabas nila sa magazine, di ba?
I don't know, ganun talaga dapat. When a woman grows into a woman, she should be confident about it, di ba?
Wow, galing sa mga negrae niya. Sabi sa kanya, would there be more skin, Kylie? Alam ba yan ang tatay
If I believe in what I'm doing, kung anong dapat kong ipakita, if I have to show my being a woman, then I will. If I believe in it. Pero kung di kailangan, hindi ko gagawin.
Okay. Wala nang approval ng daddy mo.
I trust myself naman. Papa can trust me.
Hindi pa rin nakita yung ano, sabi mo, hindi pa nakita yung cover mo sa magazine. Yung daring cover mo sa magazine, hindi pa niya nakita.
Basahin niyo yung article, kasi it's not just, it's not just the picture. I made sure na kung ano man ang sinabi ko doon is may mauuwi yung mga nagbabasa. Yan.
Hindi lang yung mga pictorials.
No, it's not all about the body.
Nag-check the body.
Ha? Hindi na yun. Dapat may gusto ko rin yung mga tao kasi pag when they get to know me or may binabasa sila tungkol sa akin, may mauuwi sila. And kasi yun ang gusto ko eh. When I
when I read something about someone I like, or yun na, nagbabasa ako, gusto ko may nauwi ako. Ayoko yung, ay, ang ganda lang yan, stop, that's it.
Oh, pati sa mga lalaki, gusto mo yata may utak na kayo, di ba?
Ano ba yun?
No comment, again?
Eh, Stanley, what can you say about Kylie being the model dito, Stanley? Hindi ba makulit?
Actually, I know Kylie for how long na. So, nung nagpipilian ng endorser for this product, ang daming artist na suggestion, ang daming artist na gustong piliin, gustong kwan. Pero we decided to choose Kylie because ako talaga pinag-choose si Kylie kasi I know her personally. Ang gusto ko kasi as she will be the first endorser for this product. Sa po naman, last factor na lang din talaga yung beauty and yung physical appearance ng tao. Pero Kylie talaga is of, gusto ko yung madadala talaga yung product and he believes in the product. Gusto ko yung gagamitin niya, kasi mahirap yung endorser na go lang, bibirma ng kontrata but hindi naman gagamitin yung product. She will be the face of this this brand, siya ang magdadala nito. So, super happy ako na si Kylie yung napiling endorsers. Kylie and Tita Benchay, thank you, Danis, thank you for trusting us. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Stanley. Tarto, yan na.
Sister,